You'll want to sleep on the plane, son. I can give you a little something that works for me.
That's all right. I'm not going to sleep, Dad.
Look, it's going to be fine, Junior. You do know that, right?
No, actually, I don't.
Well, I guess it's better to be prepared, but I've got this feeling.
A feeling of what? Feeling that she's still alive, so do I. But I don't know that she's still alive, and nobody knows anything, so what's the point in feeling anything at all?
I didn't mean to make things worse.
Listen, I know you're trying to help, and I appreciate it, but I'm a wreck.
You're a rock, son.
That'll be my ride.
You finish, I'll get it.
Thanks, Dad.